Monday, 18 January, 2016. It is starting to sink in and finally disappoint me. The fact that I was, quote unquote, not accepted. Or rather, not me, but my, quote unquote, film was not accepted for participation in the first festival I applied to. I woke up from a dream this morning where I was not invited to a birthday party, but was hired to perform as Dalton Trumbo doing a pole dance in a party hat. It seemed that I knew everyone at the party. Yeah, they were all friends of my ex-wife, or people I worked with years and years ago, or someone I knew at college or something, but I was not invited, no. I was only hired to entertain them. Except, of course, I was not invited. That was the key to my disappointment. It has taken 2 days for my first reaction, relief, to slowly transform into disappointment. Reminds me of the time I was bankrupt on the Wheel of Fortune. But that's another story. Relief was the first thing I felt when I learned on Saturday that I was, or rather, not me, but my film was, quote unquote, not accepted, as the little label said. Relief, yes, relief that I would not have to buy a Blu-ray machine and record a 12 gigabyte disc to give the film as a single high definition file. 2 hours and 15 minutes long. Relief, because I knew that the full-length movie really was not good enough. It was a draft that I had to, quote-unquote, settle for because of time and the deadline and limitations and, relief. That I could just rest and stop worrying for now, or for then at least, because 2 days later I begin to have the dreams. Oh well, time to move on. I was up until 1 a.m. last night working on this last minute rush translation and watching the Mexican peso fall through the floor. Didn't I tell you our clients pay us in pesos? Oh yeah. Wink, wink. The aim of this study was to determine the relationship between the distribution of phenols, lignin peroxidase, percentage of water in the tissue, and firmness of the pericarp of healthy cacao fruit with susceptibility to monoliasis. Yeah, but that pays some bills. Until the peso falls through the floor. Good morning, my friends. I should be glad that I have work. I am glad that I have work.